shake your body.
So tell me what you've been doing with yourself. I'd like to know. To be honest, you are always on my mind. I think about the times we had so much good, it makes me mad. To think that you just walked away without a word to say. Since I have the chance to ask it is, after all this time's gone by, please tell me why.
Why?
The question that burns in my mind that I've been living with deep down inside is why you never even said goodbye.
The question that I have to ask, please tell me why.
The scars have taken time to heal, but now you're here. Once more I feel the pains that were subdued returned again.
still haven't sexed all that knows me. And absolutely no effect. Parents and counselors, customers scorn them. The people are still having sex and nothing used to stop them. Still having sex, bathing though not to, perhaps they are the blacks. When you see them holding hands and making future plans to engage the activity, do you understand me? People are still having sex. Lust keeps on lurking. Nothing makes them stop. This AIDS thing's not working. People are still having sex. It's been going on for quite a while. Perhaps it's quite fashionable. It hasn't gone out of style. It's just when one expects the evidence is so loud and everyone and everything.
Bravo 6, send me a grid, over.
Bravo 6.